though they may only look like tiny white spots on the side of the mountain, those are sheep. Very special sheep. Those are Dall sheep. And that is a truly Alaskan animal. It's found in Alaska, most of Alaska, and then over into portions of Canada, places like British Columbia. Sheep are an example of a group of animals that originated in Asia and walked across the Beringian land bridge to become part of the North American fauna. We only have two species in the United States. One of them is the Dall sheep. The other is the bighorn. The bighorn doesn't get this far north. And of course, if something's going to be farther north, they usually are white. So we have a white sheep here in the Dall sheep. And like so many of the species that are here, that white is camouflage. The only thing is, it's not very good camouflage up here on these slopes, is it? Well, Dall sheep don't need camouflage during the summertime. Take a look at where they're living. They live on really steep rock faces. And these really steep south-facing rock faces that they like to live on during the summertime are the first places that the snow melts during the spring. So they're highly exposed, but those steep cliff faces keep predators at bay. They can't reach the sheep when they're on the cliff face. The camouflage is for the wintertime. That's why they don't change color during the summer. They don't need camouflage up there. But in the wintertime, they're forced down off of those slopes onto the low slopes, and that's where wolves, grizzly bear, and wolverine hang out. So you need to blend in with the snow during the wintertime when you're down off these slopes browsing. Browsers eat a lot of woody vegetation. They don't specialize in grasses. Things that eat grasses are grazers. Sheep are browsers. They eat lots of different food types. Things like willows, alders, aspen. We've also seen them out here seeming to defy gravity to reach salt licks. Minerals come out of these rocks, and the sheep come low down on these slopes into our view to lick on salts. It gives us a chance to see a very unbelievably unique animal, the Dall sheep. Yet another example of a group of animals that originated in Asia and walked across the Beringian land bridge to become part of our North American fauna.